left field, a base hit, and the Cardinals have the lead.
3-1 pitch. Craig in the air, shallow slam. It's ball will get down. One run is in. They'll hold up Robinson. And Craig delivers yet again. 1-0 Cardinals. RBI number 96. Craig rips it into left center. At least one will score. Holiday digging for third. Holiday digging for the plate. How about Alan Craig? Is he something else or what?
But I also step back.
Two runs will score. They'll hold up Chambers. And two runs score off the bat of Alan Craig. The 3-2 is a high fly ball into right. Craig is back near the wall. Jumps and he's got it. Banging up against the wall. This is hit out to center field. Well hit. It is off the wall. McCutcheon plays it off the wall. Well hit, center field. Trout is back at the wall. He can't leap and get it. It's over the wall. Land unloads deep left field. Carter didn't even move. That's the Bama. That baby is crushed. Alan Craig is fly ball lifted out to left. Will it stay in the ballpark? Craig is back. Leeds, he's got it! And the Cardinals hold on! Alan Craig with the catch! And the Cardinals take 2-3. 1-1 pitch. Craig, right in the right face. Here comes Descalso! Throw to the plate! We're tied! He did it! He tied it up! Pitch. Craig, base hit to right. Carpenter being waved in. Throw to the plate is not in time. Somehow he avoids the tag. First pitch to him. And Craig gets a high fly ball. Opposite way. Trip.
The power they have to right field.